So we need to figure out the number of moles of NH3 that gets made from 59.8 grams.